key part of the vision is to nationalize all its senior and executive management roles by 2025, and these appointments will position the company to meet this target. The six nationals are Isaac Kwetok, Hilary Turnamur, Beverly Pasen, David Laulau, Rueben Lapin, and Dexter Wagambie. Werror said the roles they now play are vital to OTML's operation. He said the changes will expose them to other areas of the business.